Thus the surrender of Sultan Boabdil of Granada to Ferdinand of Aragon and Isabella of Castile on January 2, 1492, the last Muslim ruler on the Iberian Peninsula was defeated. With the fall of Granada, the centuries-long Christian conquest of Iberia, the Reconquista, ended.